Saturday's match broadcast live on our club's FM station.
Everybody, welcome to our coverage of the first day of the competition. It may be an overused phrase, but everyone really does start out equal on this day. Stature and reputation and history.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to today's match.
This is the game everybody, no matter who they support, can be just.
Everyone, please welcome our players.
Of the national anthem of Brazil.
Well, the contributions made by Barella, I think, will be key here, Peter. He loves to take up that right half space.
And this is now today's lineup.
Well, he may not necessarily.
Number one,
pass or the assist.
Castells. Number two,
somewhere along the line.
João Cancelo. Number 21.
He's the kind of fella.
Hernandez. Number 13. Casemiro.
Reminders of a golden era in English football, I should add, and it continues to hold its place in the modern game. Playing a second striker runs the risk of being outnumbered in midfield, of course, so with the wider pairing and fullbacks, plenty of running has to be part of their play, and of course the right service into the box.
Through the gears here.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. João Cancelo. Well seen, saw that coming.
Richarlison.
Fabinho.
Now it's Tony.
Tony.
Interesting ball. Great ball if he can get there. Chance to shoot.
Produce the goods, and that was very kind of him to advantage.
Brazil didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Out to the left it goes. João Cancelo makes the interception. The ball is loose and the chase is on. He is decent hit! They've scored! And once more we are all square. You score, we score! Well, going behind has simply triggered a collective determination to hit back, and they merit nothing less.
How's that for a class finish?
The goal scorer for Brazil after 9 minutes is number 9, Richarlison.
To the game.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
He's got away. Neymar. It's Neymar!
The left,
Hernandez,
and it's Casemiro, Tony, and it's Roberto Firmino. Nicely intercepted. Neymar, made out to the left flank.
Well, it's a move of great promise, but will it really prove productive?
Neymar!
Neymar! Neymar is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Bergwijn, he's found a way through. And that is lovely footwork.
Through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here.
Whatever happens, that's the kind of movement which raises hope.
He's left his man.
And there's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other.
And it's De Bruyne. Tony.
For João Cancelo.
Well, that is asking for trouble.
Casemiro. Over to the left.
Bergwijn.
The approach does pay off here.
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. To play. Quite a point!
Now it's Neymar. Out to the left it goes. And it's Neymar.
De Bruyne simply refused to be outdone.
Now it's Tony. Now it's Bergwijn.
Firmino.
Now it's Barella.
And they can counter here.
Neymar. Hernandez gets the better of his opponent and gets the ball.
Chance to break. tries to get it clear.
Chance today, please take some time out to give your support to our better stadium fund.
Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half, but as it stands, it's one.
Everyone, please welcome our players.
So we're into the second 45. Possession football, Jim, we're seeing plenty of it. What is it, though, that really makes it work?
Well, for me, what makes it work is the fact that everyone in this team has the courage to show for the ball. You can't shy away from it.
Right, but not the finish.
It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path.
To space. Passing from chance, and it's paid off. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. And he's going to have his bag taken. That was common, Peter. Yeah, he was on final warning after all. Too much weight on the pass. That's a goal kick. Marquinhos. And back to the goalkeeper. Gabriel. And it's intense, this pressure from the front. And it's played forward, gets away from his opponent. Casemiro. Fred. And Rafinha. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. And he's forced to go back. Hernandez. Tony.
The attendance for this match was 71,898.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here? Fabinho. And it's Danilo. Rafinha. And it's Fabinho. There's Lucas Paqueta. Fred. Now it's Neymar. Out to the right.
Look, movement creates more options, and that was really sharply done.
Now then, the ball's come loose. Danilo, just like so many of his contemporaries, is proving very good at driving forward. Now, who's going to be first to this? I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. That's Lucas Paqueta. Vitinha. There's a good bit of goal to aim at here. Well, it's good stuff. This is better. They're coming again and again. Spot on, Dina. Casemiro. And it's Cancelo. Shifted upfield. Now Cancelo. What a throw in. Time for a change in personnel.
Substitutions taking place. Substitution on the field, number 22, Kevin De Bruyne. Number 2, coming on the field, number 18, number 9.
Options in the middle. Here comes the corner. It's the second corner of the game. Should have put that one away. He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they? That's Richarlison. Casemiro. Barella. Rafinha. This is promising. Scholes. We'll play for Bergwijn. Barella. Danilo. Into the last 5 minutes. Got a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. That's a good kick. Always wants it.
Substitution in progress.
That was very necessary. I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now? it's opened up for him.
Just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit
the goal scorer for Brazil after 89 minutes is number 9, Richarlison.
Substitution on the field. Number 10, Stephen Bergwijn. Coming on the field is number 8. There will be 5 minutes added time.
Bruno Guimarães. And that's that. Nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than decent game, a super watch, and it ends in a draw. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Well, a decent draw, Peter, with a good mix of action and plenty of talking points, and it ended with the right result, in my opinion.
And all that remains for me is to
please be reminded that drinking is only allowed in the areas shown on this map. Thank you very much for your cooperation.